What was it like being on that team at that time in this city?
Wow, it was great. You know, the city was buzzing then. I think they were looking forward to, you know, the basketball really taking over the city. So, you know, we had the great Michael Jordan here at that time, and very iconic guy. And the game was really growing from a global standpoint. So it was a lot of fun to be a part of Chicago and be a part of Chicago Bulls in the 90s.
Do you keep in contact with any former teammates or anything? Do you still talk with everybody?
Yeah, I mean, I pretty much stay in contact with most of my teammates occasionally. It's not a day-to-day conversation, but I reach out to them.
They hitting you up for liquor?
Yeah, they hitting me up for the bourbon now, so I got to figure out how to get it to them. It's kind of tough to mail.
Yeah. Yeah. Your son, too. I saw your son, Scotty Jr., he goes to Vanderbilt. Is he going to go into the NBA? I know that he wanted to. Is he going to go into the draft?
Well, he's still going through the process. This weekend they had the G League Combine, so he came in for that. Then they got the NBA Combine. So it's kind of a wait-and-see sort of situation. He's going through the process and getting some experience and, you know, playing in some good competition. So
I would assume that would be tough, having Pippen on the back of your jersey. I mean, obviously, he's known you his whole life, but, you know, you're a lot of shoes to fill there, big shoes to fill.
Well, I think he's ready for the challenge.
Yeah.
You know, he's been a fan of the game, and he has his dreams and aspirations as to, you know, what he wants to do in life. So I wish him the best.